next is 6.4. Fifth question you are going to do as homework. Now we'll move to the exercise 6.5. For 6.5, these are the notes. In 6.5, we are going to learn about applications of partial derivatives. In 6.5 also, we are going to solve the problem by partial differentiation only. Okay. Now, in this partial derivatives which have direct impact on industrial areas. Okay. Now, the first subdivision in this is production function. Production function means we will be depends on economic factors. Okay. The production function will be depends on economic factors like capital, labor, raw material, machinery, etc. like that. Okay. I have written here production function depends on only labor and capital. Okay. Not only always it depends on labor and capital. If you want to find the production for labor and capital means how the function we have to write means P is equal to P is nothing but the production is equal to function of labor. Labor means capital L. Capital L. Capital means capital K. Clear? Next one is marginal productivities. The word marginal comes means what? From the part 1 video what I have told? We have to differentiate, I told you. Isn't it? Yes. Let P equal to F of L comma K be a production function. Then dou P by dou L. See, this function we are differentiating with respect to L. L means what I told you, labor. So dou P by dou L is called marginal productivity of labor. Clear? Next, dou P by dou K. Dou K, K means what I told, capital. So we are differentiating this P with respect to capital. So dou P by dou K is called marginal productivity of capital. Clear, student? The third one is partial elasticity of demand. Okay, the partial elasticity of demand Q with respect to P1 and P2. P1 and P2 are the price. Okay, P1 is one price and P2 is another price. Where here Q is the function, given function. So, defined to be, what symbol is this? We have learnt in the exercise 6.1. What symbol is this? Eta. Eta Q P1 is equal to EQ divided by EP1 is equal to minus P1 divided by Q dou Q by dou P1. Okay, for the price 1 this is. Next, for the price 2, the same only. Instead of P1, you are going to write P2. Similarly, at P1 means here P2. That is the difference. Clear? 6.5 was very, very easy exercise. Okay, from this you will get surely 1 5 mark in your board exam. So it is very, very easy. We will see now.